Good afternoon, good evening. I'm Jadiwan, and welcome to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. This is Ark Valgero expansion map. I'm running the mods Firepower Upgrade, Upgrade Station, Classic Flyers, and Bank Strengths. And we've been working on things. You see, I've got a lot of tranks made. Oh, not there. Ready for another batch, but I got a lot of tranks made. Got a good bit of metal gathered. Reasonable amount of resources. We're still a little short on wood. Not too bad on thatch. And some wood. And I've got a problem. And I'm not sure how to deal with this. He's stuck back here. So I can't cook anything back there. How I'm going to deal with him, I don't know. Alright, we're going to go train our trike. Right. Good stamina. We're going to kill things with the trike. And this way I can get kerosene. We got lots of buddies. I tried this a while back, earlier. When I was gathering materials, I did it for a bit. I ended up fighting 3 and 4 trikes, 3 and 4 ankles. It was on this side. He's got to run away. Here comes the second one. The key to the ankles is making sure you hit them before they can make the flip of their tail. Out of my way. I haven't tried a stego yet. Do these because it gets me oil, electronic, all that kind of stuff. Two, five, and three. We'll see about the next one. Okay, well. Well, I tell you what, making all those tranks really gets your levels up. You just got to keep moving ahead because you don't want to let them run if you can help it. I don't know. We can try a stego. That axe got more out of that. That hurt him. Gotta get his health back up. Well, I got enough to get a pterodactyl or piranicon or whatever that is. Okay. Going forward. You don't have to run, you just gotta keep moving forward. Because he runs right back at you every time. getting back up there. What do I want to work on next? Got that to 115. Oxygen, we're going to be going in the water eventually. Okay, we'll have to fight two most likely here. Timing. The stego's hard to get the timing. I gotta work on that. Lots of meat. Okay. Don't think I'll be doing stegos. They're a little hard. Fighting two of these guys here, probably. If I go after a Brano, I'll fight two, and I can't probably make two. There's two Ankyos down there. Get the trike first. Oh, I'd be three of them if I fought down here. This way. There's one by himself. A different tactic. Let's try back. I gave him time. don't mind fighting the two ankylos here. Just gotta wait for this trike to get out of the way. Perfect timing. When you get the timing down right, it works good. I got enough to make that saddle now. I don't know if I can beat a brado. Everything else I'll end up fighting. It's a matter of choosing your fights. Excuse me. Level this guy. I think we can do it. Gotta get in. Here. Come on, let me through. I'm gonna die. I got you now. Hope I didn't lose my fright. Forget him. Can't, I don't get enough arrows. Get out of here. Well, that didn't work. Thank you. well. Disaster may be avoided here. I don't know. I hope I didn't lose my trike, though. Figured I was gonna die sooner or later. Oh well. That guy don't give up. Guess I'm gonna have to get faster and more stamina. Well, if that trike survived, oh, ruined. We gotta get across that, I think. Jellyfish. Gotta watch out for those. Well, I'll bring you back in when I get over to my body and see if my trike's alive. I'll be back. Well, I lost my body. Had to rebuild everything. But the trike died. Oh well. Gonna have to give it a fancy name if it didn't, but I'll have to train another one. So, word of advice, don't take on a brano with a trike. That was a bad idea, especially when there's a lot of them around. Definitely don't do that. That was a mistake. And I had a good brano going, a good trike going too. I may come across my body. Problem is, I got stuck. I got stuck across that little island up to the top right, top left. I ended up on that island, and I was crossing, and jellyfish got me. I was almost there, too. And because of that, I lost my body marker. So, thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. You have a great day and a good night. And